I may be a narcissist, but at least I'm a damn good-looking one. If I could live long enough to see my own funeral, then I'd die happy. I wonder if the guy who coined One Hit Wonder ever came up with any other phrases. Don't forget to boot the like button, and click the subscribe button. Who's the genius that decided to call it emotional baggage, and not briefcase? I hate confusing people.